reason, you know why. Then it's going to change your life. I find that. Okay, but first thing first, I just want to ask a very simple question. Do you all hate MLM? Huh? Do you all hate MLM? You don't hate MLM? Or you skeptical about MLM? You should say no. How about you? You skeptical about MLM, right? Skeptical, right? Good. How about you? You don't skeptical about MLM. You believe MLM can work. Not okay. You don't reject. How about, oh, wow, just now that one support me all the while. Okay, sweet. So, you, how about you? You feel skeptical of MLM? Very skeptical. Good. Okay, in which part are you very skeptical of MLM? The bottom making the top earning the money, right? Bottom take MRT, on top drive Maserati. Correct, huh? Correct, good. Okay, today I want to ask especially the guests, honestly, the guests. You are here today, I'll tell you one thing. Outside there is a lot of MLM company, am I right?
Yes.
Always attacking you, telling you, can drive Maserati, can drive Rolls Royce, can drive Ferrari, they park in front of you and show it to you. Okay?
Yes.
But think about our world. Why they drive Maserati or they drive Ferrari still can't talk to you? Something wrong somewhere, no? Okay? Honestly, if I drive Maserati or Ferrari, I should be sleeping at home already. I won't come out and talk. I will relax. You know, because they always say what? Residual income. You sleep, you can make money. But now you drive Ferrari, you still come and talk to me. You're not relaxing your life. You see? So you couldn't be working that way, right? Yeah. Okay. So, how to differentiate? Actually, very simple. Especially the guys I want to ask you. Okay. What is direct sales and what is MLM? Okay, is there a difference between direct sales and MLM? Or it's the same? Okay, in Chinese, we call 直销 and 传销. Is that different? And the best part, they combine. 传直销. They go and combine. Okay, is that different? Okay, somebody say is there's a difference, somebody say there's no difference. Okay, direct sales means what? Direct, I'm direct selling something to you. Is that a different direct selling something to you, direct? There's nothing wrong. The first direct sales company is Tupperware, long ago, when I'm kids. Okay, that's all. They are selling something good to you. Today, example, you know your friend will bring you here, they sell Omega fish oil. Okay? You go and ask GNC, I want to buy an Omega fish oil. Is it very new to you, Omega fish oil? No. Very common, right? I want to buy Omega fish oil. So you know the GNC, what the sales girl will tell you? Here is all the fish oil. Okay? Then you ask, which one is good? And usually people buy this brand. Why? This is the answer they'll give you. Don't know. Okay? Good, huh? But now today you ask the friend beside you, you sell Omega fish oil? They say yes. Why? Then they will tell you. Okay, our Omega fish oil, our EPA content is 900, DHA is 600. They say, what is EPA? What is this? DHA. EPA is to clear our cholesterol in the main artery of our heart, you know? Okay, and DHA is for our brain. That's good. See? And I have one lady here posted in FB about it. DHA is the good for the brain. EPA is the good for the brain. I quickly correct her. Okay, so understand that. Okay, it's actually good. So, and our price is half price of what GNC is selling. So now, ask yourself, will you buy from a lady who, like that, don't know anything from GNC, or you buy from your friend who next to you, who can give you professional advice? Who will you buy from? Your friend. You see, obviously, just to buy coke, you go buy from the shop, right? Yeah. So it's very obvious, you buy from your friend. So is there anything wrong with direct sales? There is nothing wrong with direct sales. But where goes wrong with those kind of MLM? What is known as MLM? Multi-level marketing. Okay, today you go to Accra. Okay, you want to say, I want to register a company called MLM. Whole book, they flip through, they cannot find this trick. They tell you, there's no MLM. I want to register my company as direct sales. Yes, there is. Okay, so MLM basically is not a trick. It's a multi-level marketing. Get that? Marketing. It's a marketing strategy or a marketing multi-level commission payout scheme. You see? So that is the part that went wrong. That is the part where a lot of people enter, they usually they fail. They never succeed in the business. It's because of that MLM. Okay, it's the way of how the commission payout scheme goes wrong. Okay, how we differentiate? Okay, now put it this way. Today I want to, are you a guest or you are the UFO?
Yes.
Guest, right? Let's see you. Then you keep silent and dim. I know one, huh? Okay. Okay, I'm conducting class, I can recognize few faces. Okay, you're the guest, good. You open a very high class restaurant. Okay? You open a hawker store. Okay? So now I come and ask you, high class restaurant. Okay? I come ask you, what you sell in your business?
Food.
Food, right? Food. Good. So you are hawker store. What you sell? You think as an idiot, like, I'm a stupid guy, like, huh? No, what you sell? Food. You sell what? Food. Food. Still food. Okay. So you sell food. You sell food. So it's the same. Can you accept? You cannot accept. So which company in Accra, what category you register? F&B. Right. So you register under F&B. Same, huh? So you start to debate already. It's like, no, my food better. My one, no, the food tastes better. I got service, blah, blah, right. You say a lot of things. But until I really go and eat, then I start to realize what is the difference. So what if I eat the wrong one? Eat the local store. Right. So those outside market people who can't tell you about all this MLM or what direct sales company, today you don't really need to go and eat or go and try or go and pay the money to learn your lesson. Today you are here, I'll say it's free, and I'm going to tell you from these two questions, you must understand that these two questions could protect you from entering into the wrong one. Which is the two questions? First question, any friend come and tell you about anything, you just need to ask them one question. No matter how much is it, first question you must ask. If today I pay you, example it's $3,000, set $3,000. If I'm going to pay you $3,000 to set up this business, how much you earn from me? Because just now when you draw a lot of circles, a lot of lines, I don't understand. The whole paper you draw until I blur already. Okay? So I blur, I think you also make me blur. And you also blur. Okay? All of us blur. Okay? So I don't want to know. I just want to know, once I pay you the $3,000, how much do you earn from me? This is a very simple question. Okay? Then they will tell you, okay lah, and you don't lie to me, once I enter long enough, I also know how much you earn. They say, okay, 30%. Good. 30% out of $3,000 is how much? $900. That means immediately you join up or you take up this business, they will earn $900 out of you. So, be it whether you're going to succeed in this business or not, they don't care. They only make 900 out of you. But if you can get more people, by pulling people, get more people in, they earn more. They'll be more happy. You see? But if you can't, never mind. They only make 900 out of you. So their duty is every day going to look for people and get people. See that? They will not guarantee your success. Okay, this is one thing. First question. Second question, more serious one. You're going to ask them. You got to pretend you are rich. No matter how, you don't be scared by the amount. Sometimes they tell you, well, you come in, you got to pay 6,000, 10,000, then you, so much. No, you got to pretend you are rich. I got more than that inside my bank. I want to play big. You say, 3,000, right? Can I pump in 60,000? I want to open 20 account?
Can.
When you say that, the time you observe, if their eyes turn big, then they take out the paper, fresh new paper. They start to draw more circle already. Wow, you play 20 account, I tell you, you play like that. They draw more line, more circle. I tell you, you better chow with me. You know why? That means they'll tell you that if you can pump in more money, you have to earn more. Which means what? That means the rich will get richer. The poor will get poorer. You cannot compete with the rich people. The rich people can come in and pump a lot of money. That's what the rich people gain. That's why you observe. Then they always tell you one. The company, ever this guy is a taxi driver, not drive Ferrari, not drive Rolls Royce. But it always happened at the pioneer stage. Okay, the initial stage when the company start. But then after, maybe this company 10 years or 8 years, you start to go and ask around the floor. Any people drive taxi after become Ferrari? No more. It won't happen anymore. So, is that a trick behind? Usually this kind of company, right, they always want to create a legend. To attract you first, you see, so you get attracted, and they make sure that this person don't talk very well on stage, so you make you feel that this idiot also cannot talk. I can talk better than him, no? So if you can make it, come on, I can make it. You see, so this is the impression they want to give it to you guys. You see, so these two questions is good enough. So now you see, now I use these two questions, I use and put it into the proper company. Like what? Like insurance, like property. I mean property line. Let's look at this website. In property, I have overriding, multi-level. I override my agent. I don't do works, I also override. I also have commission. I also override. You know, district director, override. I have multi-tails also. I want to override. That's also multi-tails. MLM. That's MLM always say. Insurance also MLM. Property also MLM. Yeah, they're also using a multi-level commission payout scheme. That's no wrong. That is no wrong. But now, put these two questions in to them. Go to any insurance or go to any property agency, you ask them. First, I come and join you. How much you earn for me? Earn what? You can do sales first. You can earn more money first. You earn really, then I can override you. You don't make money, I can't override you. So, is it when you come and join me as a property agent, I make sure I teach you and let you make money, so that I can override you. Okay? It won't work. Okay, second question. So, how many accounts can I open? You one hit only, how many accounts? How many accounts? You one hit, how many accounts you want? You see, you go insurance, how many accounts can I open? They tell you one hit, one account. You see that? When these two questions you put into a proper company, same thing, they're using a multi-level payout commission scheme. It's not okay. See that? So now, those who people who ever tried those MLM before, go and think it over. You will know these two questions. Okay? So same thing. Later on, if you find that this business is interested, you are interesting, you like it, same. These two questions, you better ask the friend who bring you here. Okay? You can ask, how much you earn from me? Can I pay this much? Okay, how many account can I open? Yeah. Okay? These two questions, same thing you can ask. Okay? So, first, actually, JR here is not trying to create and tell you guys that I'm going to make you all become a billionaire, millionaire, all this. No, he actually want you to have a good retirement plan. Okay? I mean, good, comfortable, relaxed. Okay, let's do some survey here. Okay, the one who always support us. It's clear. Okay, how much you think you want to make? $20,000 per month. Okay, so $20,000 per month, that is what you want. Am I right? Okay, so with $20,000 per month, you want an L1 condition by you doing nothing, staying at home, relax, go for a holiday, enjoy, and you still have $20,000 every month. Is that okay? It'd be better, right? Okay, do you have a way? Good. So yeah, hey, who bring you here? Wow, sweet, confirm. Okay, confirm I have a way for you. Okay, good. So you see, so set up capital. So to help normal people to earn 20,000 per month. 20,000, what is target? If you all like 20,000, I'll say yes, good. Okay, but right here, I think today we don't have 20,000 people who actually we have, already make this amount every month, but she's not here. But 10 over 1,000, is it good enough? 10 over 1,000, I think we have couples of here, people here, who make 10,000. Okay? They can share with you. Okay? Later on, So to set up this business, first thing, website, portal, domain name, designer fee. That means first, once you enter this business, we're going to have give you 5 country website. That means Singapore, Taiwan, Hong Kong, Australia, Malaysia. Every country will have their individual partner store. Like today, example, Redmart. You go to Redmart, You go to Taiwan, you tell Redmart, nobody knows who is Redmart. See? So, leave it to Shop.com. Shop.com will handle for you. All the partner store, they will handle for you. Okay? That's the reason why Taiwan has 4,000 over partner store. You know, in Taiwan, not actually Singapore also have, initially don't have. You know the 7 months just over, right? I asked my mother to buy through our partner store. I said, you burn the money to the people you don't know.
Yeah.
So, but at least you let me earn also lah. See? That's good, right?
Yes.
You burn to let the people you don't know, you know, you waste the money but also earn money. Right? So both earn also. They win-win. It's a win-win. Win-win with another person. Okay, so this is good. In Taiwan, it's the same thing. In Taiwan, ever there's a big person challenge me, that's what? They call an ambulance, the jump. He said, if you really sell that, the ambulance, right? You call that. Yeah, if you sell that, I will show you, I just come to your company. I'll take up this business. I really scared at the time. I said, oh, really have, no? Really have that thing, no? But really, it works or not, I don't know. But they do sell, I mean, you buy that, also got cashback. Okay, so with this website, everything domain name designer fee, with 5 country website, how much you think it will cost you? How much? $2 for 5 country. Okay? So, anything with server hosting fee, host for 5 country, I think it's about $50 per month. I don't think it's that expensive, 50. Okay? Products, any company you want to set up, you want to run a business, easily you need about $3,000. Okay, then you come to employee. Employee, I would say, easily 10,000. Am I right? So now, look at this amount. That you're going to take this money to go and franchise 7-Eleven. Do you think it's enough? They tell you, not enough. But you go and tell me, Bob, you're also telling me what this money for normal people. I don't think normal people can afford that also. If really JR want to help normal people, if he's asking for this much of money, I don't think it's enough. I think it's too much for normal people. Am I right?
Yes.
Okay, so I was at last guess, right? So you know why guess close in front, that's the reason. but to be fair, just not so cool to the back. Right. So now I ask you, but I have 5 country websites, how much do you think it should cost you? Just give me a figure. Normal people can afford one. Normal. Okay. To you, okay? If you really seriously you want to take up this business, I don't want you to go back home smash your piggy bank. Okay, comfortable you can take out this much. Comfortably, how much?
Few hundred
is how much? $400-$500. Okay, $400-$500 you won't need to smash your piggy bank. Don't quarrel with your wife and thing. Okay, $400. So $400 to have 5 country website. Do you think it's cheap? It's very cheap, okay. It's actually $550. Slightly more. Okay, it's about $550. One time fee, you will have your own website, okay? Your name. Okay, whatever name, that means sg.show.com or Blake, you see your friend, you put a name, Liang, you know Liang, right? Liang, you put. Are you doing Liang? I don't think you will go in. L-I-A-N-G. Yeah, you will go in. Because too many people already. But you can put numbers behind. Okay, you can put 0857. This is what Taiwanese like to put. You know what? 0857.
Okay.
I put 0857. Sure, go in one. Okay? 0857. Because Singaporeans don't know this number. Tomorrow, 10,000. Okay? So, 550. You pay one time. How about server hosting fee?
Donate.
Don't need to pay anything. Zero. Okay? So, stock what service? Don't need to keep stock one. Don't need. Okay? But company need what? Minimum sales. Why? Any franchise need minimum sales. McDonald's, you know the minimum sales is how much? 1 year, 1 million. That means 1 month, $80. You don't hit that, your franchise is gone. See? Minimum, any franchise need minimum sales. So our minimum sales is how much? $150. Minimum sales, $150. Then coming to what? Employee. That means you engage a secretary. It's about $30. Okay? So now, looking at this figure here, $150 sales. People say, wow, a lot. Every month, $150. But I ask you, who is doing sales for the company? Anybody doing sales? You? Oh, yeah, good. Hey, buddy, you do sales, right? Your boss set you the limit is how much per month? $120,000. Your boss said you $120,000, right? Okay, good. How about the one behind? Don't know. See, your boss said you $120,000. But for people kind of me, $150 is a lot. Your own company, think, through shop.com, you franchise 7-Eleven or anything. Your sales is only $150. I think you tell all that. You sure jump. Confirm you sure jump. $150 is. So I would say it's pretty low to maintain. Okay, so $30, again, basically this is a backstage control. That means like you engage a secretary to do your backstage, to check your account, everything. Okay, some people say that this is a pressure. Okay, put it this way. Look at the poor people. Yes, indeed, this is a pressure to them. Some really don't have money, but they really want to earn. Think of that. Yes, I know that 150 to some people is nothing, but to some people, yes. So what happened first is that this $150, go and convert what you really want to spend. That's just like you're saying, hair shampoo, all this, right? Okay, think over. Today, you know who is Panting boss. You know Panting? You happen to know him. He's the boss. You went to his house. Do you be able to see Dove shampoo? Couldn't, right? You couldn't be, right? So if you really run this business, how could you be using other brand but not your own brand? You just need to change the brand of what your business. So basically, I said this $150 is almost covered. Okay? So I don't think that this is the pressure. But at the same time, what do you have to say? You come to this business, you enter into this business, there is one word called blur. It's as good as when you enter any job. The first day, still remember the first day you go to a new job, new company? When you enter the new company, what do you do? What to do? Do what? Is it blur? Blur, right? Same thing. When you come to this business, also blur. So first thing, first 3 months, you don't need to pay anything. First 3 months, don't need to pay. The third month onward, then you start. Okay? So that means they don't set. Okay. First 3 months, you don't need to pay anything. Okay? So after 3 months later, then they give you the sales target of $150. So first 3 months, basically, you don't need to care. Okay? On the 3rd month onwards, then they give you the sales target. Fair? So these first 3 months, you do what? Go and learn. Any trade, you need to learn. You need to learn. You couldn't be, you come into this business, you know everything. You need to learn. So that's the reason why. So if you find that this is not a problem anymore and you find that $30, your $30 is something that you pay and you get nothing back. You only have one secretary doing your backstage everything. But you find that this is some $150 at least you got something back, right? You got shampoo, you got everything. But this $30 you pay and you only see a backstage. If you find that this $30 is a pressure, then don't do. McDonald's can earn more than that. Okay? You work in McDonald's, you don't be an entrepreneur anymore. Okay? Good enough. Okay? So but some people can ask me. Well, even $150, you say you want to change. I also don't know what product. You say L'Oreal Spa, the shampoo, everything is good. How good is good? I also don't know. You see? I don't know. So what happened? So JR also very good. Since you pay the $550, right? I will give you 4 sets of things. But of course, this one I don't recommend. Okay, there's these 3 sets that you can choose. Any set, free. The cost of one whole set here is more than $550. Take and go and use. Free. Use for 3 months. Then you will know what product to change. I think it's pretty cool, no? That means you look into a different angle, huh? You look into a different angle, huh? Okay? I got a lady who come to me saying that she just want to slim down. She is not interested in the business. I just want to slim down. Ladies have to slim down, huh? Okay? I just want to say that I don't like any business. Okay, since Bob, you say that this package here is more than $550, then I will take this package. I pay you $550. And you said 3 months I don't need to spend anything. I said yes. Good. If 3 months I don't slim down, please terminate my account. Please terminate. Immediate, huh? Please terminate my account. I say, okay. But if I slim down, don't worry. Every month I sure buy the products. Every month, continue. Every month I will buy. So, I'm not interested. I only want this to slim down. Not interested in business. I say, okay. Well, this is a package. I'll still have to give you the 5 website. So, end up she registered, have the website, everything. 1 month later, she really slimmed down. She followed the program, she slimmed down. After she slimmed down, whatever, the friend started to ask her, hey, what do you eat? Then she started to open her front stage, the website, which just now you registered. Then she said, I eat this. So the next question the friend said, got this combo. Is it usual people ask this? They said, yeah, you'll be my customer. My customer got cashback. You see the cashback, how much? But very little, you can give more. You cannot. It's not online one. You go to online purchase, then they send to you. Online purchase, send to you. Say, oh, like that. Yeah, but we got discount it to you. So end up the friend will to become the customer, and the friend start to order. Order. So, when the friend start to order, they buy in what price? Retail price. And we, as a franchise owner, we have one thing called what? Cost price. In between, there's a profit. Where it goes to? Go direct to us. Company don't take. You're running a business. See that? So, unconsciously, she is doing business. Am I right? Yeah. So that's how she do business. After she do the business, really, I start to realize that she has more and more customers. Then I ask her, why you don't tell all your customers whether they want to take up this business? You know what she say? No, I want to earn their money. I think a lot of UFO is eyeing good. She don't want, I will want. I want to eye the customer. That's why actually I told her, I think you should know. If not, one day some people, sooner or later, more and more people will know about Shopify.com. They will go and approach. They will say, since why not you take a cost price and join into this business? Since you really like the product so much. You see? So this is how it goes. At which angle you are looking in, I don't know, up to you. Okay? And I think Zoom Soso recently got a customer. Yeah, take up this package. Yeah, just not carry on to slim down. See that? Okay. This is sg.shop.com, or bring your name. Like I said, you want to put whatever name, Liang, you know, but of course the number you can put, okay? Then how about global? Okay, we support over 100 over countries. That means today, I'm going to sell you something called radar shoe. Okay, any guess know about this radar shoe? The guess? Any guess? Your guess? You guess? Come. We must relax, no? Have some games, all this. Good. Okay, first thing first, do I know you?
No.
I don't know you, man. Okay, good. Yeah. Be fair to everybody. Yeah.
Okay.
Do you have any phone in your pocket?
Yeah.
Good. You have phone, huh? Do you believe in radiation?
Yes.
Good. You believe in radiation? Yeah. Do you know that radiation affects the body?